up, guys? C here.
And B.
From USBC Gaming, and we're back on The Sims.
Now, if you're new to our channel, we would just like to quickly say, if you do notice the quality loss, then, well, that's because whenever we play games on consoles, we don't actually have the device to actually record.
You just whoa!
Oh, yeah, from my book royalties. Oh, yeah.
Thanks, man.
My roommate has a GF.
It's true, technically.
Crops doomed by insect population. That was my second book. That one was not as well known.
Well, that one you made later, so...
Yeah, also...
Be... Yeah,
we do...
I think it's dead.
It is?
It looks dead.
Wait, really?
Let me take a look.
Also,
we have a pretty funny story
to tell you. Would you like to tell the story?
Yeah. Okay. When we were starting, I'll do it on this. When we were starting, I felt like this was my child, so I was like, wait, how is he only acquaintance? And then I scrolled to B, or no, I scrolled to Gene, and I looked and it's like, he is the father. And I'm like, what?
Yeah.
We're just like, what?
Yeah, cause
and then we're just like, and he's like, and then he remembered that he adopted that child. I was like, oh, right, I adopted him.
I completely forgot that I have an
adopted child.
That's
my child. I don't know why they're bald.
She, also, she's a heavy sleeper.
So just like daddy.
You need to remember that.
Just like that.
If, in case that she just falls on the ground, don't be alarmed. Don't take her to the hospital. She just sleeps a lot. So
That's pretty much me. I wake up if I fall on the floor because, you know, that hurts on a wooden floor. But,
Your child hasn't really developed the brain cells to do that yet.
I remember one time, like, you came to pick me up because we were going to go somewhere. And, I fell asleep.
Yeah.
I was sleeping, and alarms go off, and he came in, and everything, and I did not wake up.
I was knocking on your door for, like, 10 minutes outside, and then, like, your door was, like, pretty much unlocked, so I was just like, you know what, just screw this, I'm just gonna go upstairs and see if he's actually here.
Why are you out here taking showers? Like,
yeah, my dad
was,
like, he was actually kind of being, like, a little mad because...
I don't blame him.
Because he was waiting outside for, like, 15 minutes.
Yeah, I don't blame him. I would have been mad too.
Extinguished candle.
You know, a candle sitting next to the house doesn't seem like it's such a good idea, especially considering the house is wooden.
Especially right next to that, next to our gas tank as well.
Now what?
So especially right next to our huge gas tank.
We don't have that.
It's a
we
joke.
Don't have that. It's video game logic.
It's a joke.
Ha ha! Oh, by the way, if you can't tell, which you should be able to, we're back on our camera and not screw recording through laptops.
Yeah. No, I already mentioned that.
You did?
Said if you saw, like, a downgrade in quality.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's,
The problem was, my camera's SD card was broken, so
yeah,
I had to
why,
fix it.
That's why we haven't been able to do this for 2 months. So expect this, pretty much, like, quite often again, so.
Hello. How you doing?
Why am I just waiting outside?
I don't know. I told you to go outside and look at the plant.
I don't know if he's dead, though.
He looks pretty dead to me.
That was my birthday present.
Yeah, and I think you killed it.
you didn't have any option to do anything.
Yeah,
you
it never
like,
gave
him.
Us an option to do stuff. So.
Also, we have $3,000, but, we don't know
this
what to spend
it on. This music is terrible.
What should we actually, like, spend our $3,000 on?
Mm.
But, like, we should save up for something. Because we have...
Well, I guess last episode we bought, like, a speaker.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We did not have this.
You wanted to buy, like, the second best one, and I was like, no, no, no. Dude, we're buying the best one. Yeah,
because
we both got cars last episode, too.
No, this was a few episodes ago. I got a car from my job, and we bought you one, I think.
Yeah. Even though that I sometimes take yours for whatever
reason.
Anyway,
my guy recycled all on his own. I didn't have to tell him to do that.
We have to pay the bills, though.
We do?
Do we?
No, we don't.
Okay, I was gonna say, do we have to?
We don't gotta pay crap.
Oh yeah, we got our game system.
Yeah, we got a lot of stuff recently that we forgot about completely, or at least I did.
Yes.
Okay, her laptop's still here.
Oops. And we still don't
well,
know...
Well, our laptop, pretty much.
Yeah, again, we still don't know why he can't marry his girlfriend,
or
invite
like,
her to move in.
Yeah, or anything.
Like,
it's
seriously.
Really weird.
You've had a child with her, and you still don't even have the option to ask her to move in. I'm not saying that that's, like, wrong or something, if that's a real thing that people are going through, which it is.
Yeah.
But, I mean, kind of, like, don't you think
that... I'm gonna
invite
her over. I have to do one thing first.
You're gonna, like, she'll like what you actually, like, do to her and stuff. Like, she'll like that you're being nice to her and everything. But, you know, she'll still just be like, yeah, no, I'm still losing romantic interest.
Yeah, seriously, I had a child with her.
That's like, that dinner that you took me out to, that really fancy one, I'm still losing interest in you. That $44,000 diamond ring, still losing interest in you.
Yeah, no way.
And it's like
Not with the fact that we're so broke, you can barely have $3,000.
That $250,000 Ferrari, still not as interested in you. Still
I'm
gonna
invite her over. Still losing chat interest. With her. Cause I don't feel like going anywhere.
It's like that you know, that huge like 14 million.
Oh, I have to practice.
That 14. That's
it.
Yeah, yeah, I just completed.
Your disappointment.
Hey, 270 is pretty good. What's my skill level at for it, anyways?
Like 5.
Yeah.
I thought it was higher.
Same with me. We just haven't gotten around to doing it though.
We're selling this. Why did you bring my child?
It's just like, get that child of mine away from me. That child of mine is
I'm gonna invite everyone inside. Is she like a toddler?
Just invite everyone inside. You can come inside, but you see that baby right there? Yeah, he's gonna have to wait outside.
I can't tell if it's a boy or girl.
I'm pretty sure that it's your daughter. Maybe she's too young to grow hair. I don't know.
No way.
I don't know.
I have a nephew who grew hair when he was, like, 2 months old.
You're still practicing guitar. She's been out there for, like, 2 hours.
Oh.
Like, hearing you practice guitar. Are you gonna invite me inside? Yeah, 1 second. I just need to nail this note.
She's leaving.
Yeah, she...
She left?
Yeah, she...
Ah,
she
that's hilarious.
That's only gonna help your relationship
back.
Even more.
I'm just gonna invite her back.
She's gonna walk right in the door as you call her. She's gonna walk right in the door now to just have a nice night at home. This should be very nice, just to watch some TV.
And she's on her way.
I'm not gonna do anything. Nope.
Okay,
just
she
in
has
a
no
way,
chi-
staring
she
at
probably
the
put
door.
The child to bed. That's probably why she left.
Just left it at home alone.
She probably hired a sitter. And
she doesn't have the money for that.
Yeah. I'm gonna greet you.
We should buy, like, the best door in the
What am I waiting for? Okay, she was in the way.
Oh, you know what would be funny?
I'm being flirty by saying hello.
You know what's, like, an interesting idea that I just came up with right now?
What?
Okay, so, this is kind of, like, a thing that I was just thinking of. For no other reason than why not.
Oh, we can tell her about the fire.
Yeah, but for, like, no other reason than why not, and just, like, kind of, just for fun, pretty much, just for, like, plays, pretty much. Wouldn't it be cool if we turned, like, half of the house into, like, an apartment? I'm just saying. I was just thinking about that. I was just like, man, we should buy the most expensive door in the game, and then I was just like, what if we had two doors? What if we had a door that was in my room, and then I was like, what if I had my own apartment? I don't know why.
You can do that for a different kind.
I don't know why.
Ooh, I can do it in the romantic interest style. I can ask her to stay over. Oh, yeah.
I'm really looking forward to spending the night, Charles the Sitter. Yeah, you're gonna need to spend the night at my house tonight.
Yeah.
I'm spending the night at my boyfriend's. That's also the father of the child that you're watching right now. So, you know how it is. And, like, the sitter's like, no, I really don't.
Well,
the sitter's like, I'm 16, I don't know this stuff.
What?
I'm using her laptop.
You're gonna start another large painting. Wait, hold on.
It's time to root.
I don't wanna know what that is, and I don't really care, honestly.
I'm guessing that it's like a gardening thing.
Probably. No, actually, it says like a sports team, I think.
Time to root. Oh, yes, yeah. For your home team, your Sims hope to see a game at the local stadium.
Nope.
For me, I think that would be like the opposite.
You are watching baseball, don't you?
Yes, but I like going to the games rather than... I won't watch it on TV.
I do sometimes.
I don't care
it's
for watching
like
it on TV.
Spring training or something like that now. Almost.
Yeah. I don't care if we're watching it on TV, but if I do it, like, invited by friends or my mom tells me, you know, do you want to go see a baseball game? I'll be like, yeah, yeah, I'll go
yeah,
see
I'm just going to ask you this personal question right now. Do you want to go see Logan?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd go see Logan again.
Yeah.
That movie
cause
was...
Because I heard like you liked it, so I'm just like, yeah. I'm going to go
that
see
movie
that.
Was awesome.
Also, B, stop being a third wheel! Go okay. away!
If you haven't seen my review of it yet, check it out. Self-promotion moment. Check it out on USBC Reviews. Yeah. And also... While I'm here giving out this self-promotion, please make sure to hit that like button down below. It's just like, can we aim for 1 million subscribers by the end of the next 14 minutes, please?
We're not even done recording yet.
All right, then. I love those, like, self-promotion jokes that a lot of YouTubers
do. Yeah, like, they're in the middle of, like, a creepy challenge and then outside. And before we start the run, don't forget to hit that one!
Yeah, it's just like, Jai cuts his own head off with a fan. But before I do that, make sure to hit that like button down below. It's just like, also, I just set up a support thing because I would like to have more cash. So I need you guys to donate.
Let's discuss work.
So, like, so I need you guys to donate money to me, even though that I have millions of dollars in the bank and I own 14 houses in California. So just make sure to donate money to me using that support button down below.
Okay, Lee, I think your joke's going too far. All right, you can stop now.
It's funny to joke.
I know, but I think you're going a bit too far.
Hey, look, we can get the new PlayStation VR for the real-life price of $9,500.
I mean, they're not far off.
No, only by, like, 800... $8,700. It is true though, PlayStation VR is a lot. Any VR is a lot. Except for like ones that you can find for like $20 that you put your phone in.
Yeah, like, I have two over there, neither work.
You have two?
I have two, neither of them work because I can't install the stupid Google Cardboard thing that it requires.
Yeah. That was, like, such a weird... That's such a weird product, though. Doodle Cardboard, like... It sounds like they just ran out of stuff to make, and they're like, Doodle's new product, Doodle Cardboard. Only the highest quality cardboard on the market today.
Look at the second thing that I have to do in my wishes. In my goals.
Massage, Penny. You should probably, you should...
I can't do that.
It's like, yeah, she's gonna think that you're really creepy. That's one of your life goals. Is to just massage her.
I'm gonna ask her for a promotion after I flirt with her.
I know that we're flirting right now, and this is supposed to be a tender moment, but would you mind just giving me
watch
more
her,
cash?
I think she's agreeing. It worked!
Oh my god!
Yes, $2,000!
Oh my gosh. Like, seriously.
I make $213 now.
That's a lot.
And I work for 5 hours, so I earn $1,000.
That's
cool.
Pretty good.
Okay, yeah, I'll set that for
I
myself.
Mean, think about it. $213 an hour in real life, that's a lot of money.
Thank you!
That is a lot of money.
Thank you a lot.
Considering that minimum wage is now like $9.50 or something.
I can ask her for a raise. Why not?
Oh my gosh.
I'm just gonna like heckle her for money.
Hey, you mind just giving me even more cash?
I have $6,000
I just got $2,312.
Okay,
no. Oh, I thought that I was like, oh my gosh, did it really work again?
You feel overcome by a stroke of artistic brilliance. Yeah.
Wouldn't that just be funny if, though, if you just, like, look at it, there's just,
did
like,
she agree
two, like, really...
Okay, we're still talking.
You know what would be absolutely hilarious? If it's
she
like,
just said I had big muscles.
Has gotten level 6 out of 10 on his painting still. He's reached a stroke of artistic genius. And he just looked at the painting and it's too just like horribly drawn.
Look, I can quit my job. I can literally go up to my boss and say, screw you, I'm quitting.
It's like, thanks for the $2,000 and what's
the... Your child's crying!
For me, it's like, I'm busy painting stuff.
I'm busy flirting.
So that I can sell to someone for $250.
Why are you not able to do stuff
just
with your
child? Just quit the painting. Yeah, seriously, I'm pretty sure that this is like real child abuse. He just lays there all day.
We're hugging.
That's like, you guys are like getting all tender and stuff in the living room. And like, he just lays in his crib all day, staring at the top of his crib.
one. I have a good idea.
I feel like I literally feel so bad for him. Oh, are you gonna move it in his room?
I'm either gonna do that or I'm gonna move the crib when you're done with it.
Yeah, move the crib into my room. For now.
Put.
And then, like, once he actually, like, grows up, we can make it so that that's his own room.
Okay, go.
Just go.
Go, come on, what am I doing? What am I doing? I look like an idiot.
You're just jotted.
Just, like, kind of,
that's what everyone just does when they're bored in their house. They just jog around it.
Yeah, just jog around the house. You have enough...
Can't play through a wall.
You have enough room to go through on that, right?
Wouldn't that be funny? We just have, like, chalk lines all around our house. Just to make it look like there's a track for you to run around.
On the wooden floors?
Yeah. Totally no splinters.
What am I doing? That. No. I don't know, but I have to use the bathroom is what I need to be doing.
We have, like, so many things that are, like, upgraded to, like... fireproof and stuff.
No, we have nothing that's really upgraded. No, listen.
But they're all at like either 31 or 46% done.
None of them are fully done. Her, not her laptop.
So I'd upgrade this chair to be self-cleaning.
Come on, man. Come on.
Look, his room just looks really creepy now without that big crib there.
It's just a playroom, okay?
I know, but like, okay. It's so empty too.
Where's Child?
Where's Jean?
You need to snuggle him.
What's she sleeping in my bed?
I'm gonna go talk to her.
I don't know what this situation is.
I'm gonna sleep in your bed.
What?
Don't you question me.
You're gonna get your, like, lice all over my
pillows.
Plus
one karma. What did I do?
You're gonna get...
Oh, you did it.
Yeah. You're gonna get lice all over my pillows.
And stuff. Oh, no. Call over. Come here.
Honey.
Did my guy just say honey?
Yeah, Boba. He has such a high-pitched voice.
Ask if Sim slept well. I kind of woke her up.
Hey, did you sleep well for those 4 minutes that I let you sleep?
I think she said yes.
Look at that mirror. Just that left, like, that room right there and that mirror, it makes our house look like a horror attraction. It looks creepy.
Oh, I know what it's called.
What? Wanna know what it's called? What?
Are you gonna... Okay, cool. What is she doing? Oh, okay, there we go.
No,
she's still wearing clothes. Hold on.
So you just... Oh, yeah, because I know that when I shower with all my clothes on, and then come out with the same clothes.
Stop trying to sleep.
In my bed. And I'm sleeping in your bed. This is so freaking weird.
Wait, who's sleeping in whose bed?
I'm in
are you, yours. Whose bed are you in?
I'm in yours, I think. And you're in mine, for whatever reason.
But we're both sleeping.
I know, this is strange.
Oh god, it's 7 a.m. Oh crap, it's 7 a.m.
And yet you're going to...
I have a phone call. Okay, you answered it. Okay. You can chat with that guy, I don't care.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that he's like... He's a really cool looking, like, blind grandpa. That's what I have to say about him.
Did she just fix our toilet?
He looks like a blind grandpa.
And now she's trying to... Okay. Why are you holding your girlfriend? Your girlfriend is so weird. Why are you holding these
toys? Why? Like, she's obsessed with my room for whatever reason. It's not like my room in real life that I have, like, an Xbox in there.
Hello, miss. What's this? Oh.
Why did she just put them on the ground outside?
She has to go. She's supposed to be somewhere else. Oh, you mean with your child? This bothers me that I can't.
Did I ever tell you about the story? I was playing Sims 3, right? And I was playing the murder house version.
I just kissed her goodbye.
Which is like, if you haven't tried it yet, on Sims 3, just make a house where you just murder people inside. Yeah.
It's basically so what Sundy did in Sims 4.
It's really fun. Yeah. But so, I was doing that. There was this one guy, like, streaming for 100.
Alright, paid the bill.
Streaming for 100 in my, like, death room, pretty much. And so I look out this window. There's just a kid, like, staring at me, and I thought, okay, he's probably just, like, dropping off the newspaper or something. He was there for, like, 30 in-game minutes until I, like, clicked on him to see, like, what he was doing there. And it said, like, talk to Snooper or something. And I was just like, okay, this is my newest guy that I'm putting in the room.
That is some karma. Oh, what, you killed some guy? Well, too bad. Now you got some guy trying to hang around
you. He's just like, please, sir, let me out. Karma.
Boom.
Like, it's just like, please, will you just feed me? Karma.
Oh, yeah, I'm searching the galaxy.
You're the newest member of Guardians of the Galaxy. Yeah. They're coming down on the Milano.
You're just gonna paint, just ignore your child.
Coming down on the Milano. They needed
a... Alright, child, what do you need?
They need some fresh grass for baby Groot.
He needs food, and he needs to talk. He's openly crying, B. Come on.
Look, I probably have, like, headphones in or something blasted.
I found a new dwarf star. Also, Dwarf Star does not exist.
Did you hear about those, like, new planets that they discovered?
I wonder how much I would be rewarded. 30 simoleons for finding a star.
But seriously, did you actually, like, did you hear about those new planets that they discovered recently? They discovered, like, I think, like, 3 new planets outside of our solar system that could actually sustain life.
Really?
Yeah.
Did they really?
Yeah. You can look it up online.
Okay, what?
Okay.
You were paid for personal time off.
What? You just don't go to work that day, and then they're just like, here's your check. We felt bad that you didn't.
I found an uncut emerald that's valued at 22. Uselessness.
An emerald in real life would be like, add 2 more zeros to that, and that's about what the real value would be.
Okay, yeah, I'm traveling. What do you mean I'm traveling? I'm going to bed. No. Talk to the child.
Talk to children. They know what's going on.
They know what's up with life.
Yeah. Well, just hold the baby. You know any of the newest memes?
Let's play with it. I want to see how I'm using some old memes
and the people.
This is not playing with a child. That's like snuggling it. That's not how you play.
It looks like you're trying to like badgering them for money, kind of like. Like, my child borrowed money from you, and you're just like, where's my money? You're just, like, strangling my child.
Can the child play with this yet? I don't think it can.
I think, like, we should actually throw him a party. Like, a birthday. Because then he can grow up and start going to school and stuff. Start failing at school and then live with us.
No, if they fail school, they don't get to live anymore. They're dead forever.
Inside of the
school. Oh, no! Oh no!
You're
done. Oh no!
That
day the toddler won.
We're gonna die! How many days till my toddler? One day?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but, oh no! We're gonna die of
check
oldness.
Check the time on the Sims, or the camera.
We're gonna die of
check
oldness.
The time.
23 minutes.
Okay, All right, I think we can call it here.
Let's call it
down. Where did you go? Oh, there you are. You're editing.
No, I'm playing it.
You're editing!
Yeah, I'm editing our brand newest video.
Hang on, I'm gonna answer my phone.
Yeah.
Oh, she's an elder now. We have like a toddler for a child. Oh, no.
Wow, our lives are being really weird. Like, you just talked to her last night. Now she has white hair and sunglasses?
Well, sunglasses she could have just bought, but...
I know, but still, it's a white hair thing that's kind of surprising. And you're gonna be old.
So are you. You're gonna be old before I am.
I know, that's
our
scary.
Sims are gonna die before we have any legitimate offspring.
I know, like, my child. My adopted child.
That will be your next of kin.
Hey, at least he'll grow up knowing that I died when he was 14. So.
Yeah.
You'll still be alive till he's like 20 something probably. It's gonna be sad when we actually die though.
Yep. I think we'll probably be done with the series when we die.
Yeah.
And we'll probably make new Sims.
No, we won't.
We'll probably make new Sims.
We won't be done.
Because this Sims playthrough has been a failure. We really have not done crap.
We need to save up for our $1 million goal.
But we're not keeping close.
Well, we're not able to
end... Yeah, do your job. Alright, whatever.
We're not able to end the series till we get $1 million.
I'm working till 1 a.m.
Well, that's pretty horrible hours.
Yeah, I have to. I'm needed, apparently.
Seriously, I feel bad for my kid.
You need to give that child food.
Let's just go to the library instead. He's probably hungry. I can hear his stomach growling. He's trying. There's blood coming out of his mouth.
Oh, God! Of...
That's just, like, because he's teething, but... Actually, I'm gonna go...
What?
But, you know, I need to go to the library.
You can unclog...
I need to rent... Or I need to see if they have any books on, like, being a parent and stuff.
You broke the laptop.
Alright, listen to this. I need to go to the library to see if they have any books on, you know, how to be a parent, because in every library... Yeah, in every library, right next to the How to Be a Parent books are the comic books, so...